So Steph and I are actors.
We met on a Harry Potter themed improv comedy team.
Yeah, I actually slither-ined to her DMs.
It's been kind of hard for us to stay super organized and tidy with having a toddler and another little one on the way.
She's here.
Oh, are you ready? Do you want to meet?
Hi. ¿Por qué está sin zapato la niña?
She's asking, why doesn't the baby have shoes on her feet?
Oh. Because she's a baby.
Sí, bueno, tú sabes que le va a entrar un catarrazo y así se murió la hija de Samantha. Okay, vamos a empezar.
Where did she get a sweater?
She just carries various sizes of sweaters at all times for everyone. She's a good abuela.
Yo organizo la casa utilizando un sistema de las tres R's. Ropa, reutilizar y recuerdos.
Ready?
You okay? Okay, great. This is the part of the process, it's very important, where Abuela will do some prayers and bless your home and get it ready for the tidying. Cool. Okay. Totally normal.
Padre nuestro, que estás en el cielo, santificado sea tu nombre. Venga a nosotros tu reino.
We're Jewish.
Y no nos dejan caer en la tentación y líbranos del mal. Amén. En el nombre del Padre, el Hijo y el Espíritu Santo. Amén.
Amén. Amén. Yes, great.
Esto no abriga.
That's not going to keep you warm.
Esto no abriga.
That's not going to cover your body.
Esto sí no abriga.
That definitely is not going to cover your bits.
Esto no abriga. ¿Y qué es esto?
What's this?
Oh, that's pizza.
Eso no es comida.
Cut it.
She says pizza is not real food.
¿Y qué es esto?
And what is this?
That is our Tupperware.
Una gastadera en esta porquería cuando puedes reutilizar lo que ya tiene en casa.
Yeah, she said, why waste all this money on this stuff when you could just use the things you have around the house?
Dile lo que yo dije.
Why waste money on this crap? Crap, she thinks your stuff is crap. When you could just reuse the things that you have at home.
Mira, hold it. Aguanta esto, por favor. Mira. Esto sí, esto es perfecto para guardar la comida de leftover. There, los frijoles, el arroz, los platanitos. This, you reuse. Tienen que lavarlo
right
primero.
In the refrigerator.
Sí.
Okay.
¿Dónde ustedes guardan los recuerdos?
Where do you keep your mementos?
Sí, la foto de la niña.
Photos of your daughter.
Centro de mesa de la boda.
Wedding centerpieces.
El ombliguito.
The umbilical cord stump.
We have the photo albums. We have two of them.
We don't really keep the other things.
Esto solamente.
That's all?
There's lots of pictures in there.
They're albums.
This is, great.
Who are those people?
Esas son mis nietas.
My granddaughters.
Como ustedes no guardan tus recuerdos.
Because you don't save any of your own mementos.
Decidí a compartir algunos de los míos.
I decided to share some of mine.
Así, cuando viene la visita.
So that when you have guests.
Creen que tienen una vida llena, Linda.
They'll be under the impression that you have a life that's full of beauty and full and wonderful.
We do have a full and beautiful life.
Oh, si eso era verdad, guardarían tus recuerdos, chico.
Well, if that were true, maybe you'd save some of those mementos, bro.
Well, that was quite the journey.
I do think we ended up with more stuff than we started with, though.
Yeah, we did declutter the guest room that we were using as storage. She said we needed to in case our grandmother wanted to come live with us.
Oh, and I keep finding these everywhere.